Aloha. Aloha. I'm Marcia Joyner from the Chamber of Commerce for Persons with Disabilities, and I oppose this bill. I wish I could say I had a solution. I don't. However, we sell worldwide the state of Aloha, yet if you go online, Honolulu is listed as one of the meanest cities in the United States. And it's not just this bill, it's the totalitarian, the total of what we're doing to the homeless. It's the total package of what we're doing to the homeless. You mentioned the places that the homeless can go to. Have you ever been? Do you know the bed bugs? The bed bugs. The fact that people go to shelters and their things are stolen. If they sleep on the street, they're not stolen. The violence that goes on within these places. I'm not defending them, but what I want to say, I'm off track now. We're asking the police department to arrest people that are sleeping on the streets. We're asking the police department to pick up wild dogs. We're asking the police to do this, 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 and yet there's no budget for that. I am saying I am opposed to this bill. We need to find a solution, not a police action. Thank you.
Thank you for your testimony. Members, any questions for the testifier?